Yeah, hi Nolan. Very good evening to you. How are you?
I'm good, Nitish. How are you?
I'm also good. Thanks. Thanks for asking. So, Nolan, we are here. Like, first of all, many congratulations to you for getting placed in the Prodapt from the PyNet team. Yeah, with a good package, absolutely.
Thank you so much. Yeah.
Most welcome. So, Nolan, it would be really great, like, if you can share your overall experience on your onboarding process, how PyNet team help you in getting placed to Prodapt.
Yeah, so before I start, I would like to say that I currently work as a network engineer for IBM. And then, you know, while browsing through LinkedIn, I was looking for a job change. And then I happened to come across PyNet. And the first thing I did was I saw an advertisement where they were offering some type of training courses for SD-WAN, or whether it was CCNA or ACIs. So I enrolled in one of the courses for Nexus and ACI. And I also got to know that they provide, like PyNet provides, a lot of placements as well. So I filled up a form. They sent me a form. I filled up a form for them, and they said they would share the product, and then we'll proceed from there. So I think just the next day itself, I got a call from PyNet, and they said that they would conduct an interview. Which I guess I cleared, because then I was called by Prodapt. Yeah. So in that terms, I think PyNet really helped give that platform to me. Mm-hmm. So I could interview directly with Prodapt, and the whole thing was pretty smooth. The technical interview from Prodapt also was really good, and it was very quick from PyNet's side to Prodapt side. Everything happened really quick. It was crisp as well. The overall interview was also good. It was not like a very strict one. It was a sort of a proper get to know each other type of interview, which I really, really enjoyed. And yeah, I mean, it was overall a very good experience, and I thank PyNet a lot for all their efforts.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Thanks a lot, Nolan. So, Nolan, is there anything else you wanted to share for other network engineers who are looking for the job, so to motivate them? Yeah, anything you wanted to say?
I mean, first thing I would always recommend to anyone is you keep upskilling yourself. Like, for instance, PyNet provides really good training. I mean, Abhijit is a very good instructor, and the whole team, they're very supportive when you want to enroll for any course, not only in terms of the training, but they're also a bit flexible when it comes to your payments and all that. So that's one really, really good feature, which I don't really find in other, you know, any sort of training or different other courses that you can get online. And also, apart from that, I think PyNet is taking a lot of initiative to help other young engineers as well. So if anyone can, you know, speak to these guys, not only in terms of training, but also like mentorship as well, I would really recommend PyNet for all this. So yeah, and what I can say is just keep upskilling yourself. Technology keeps changing, but I mean, if you can talk to PyNet, talk to these guys, they will really guide you and help you in your next career move.
So yeah, thanks a lot, Nolan, for the kind words, and yeah, all the very best for your new journey. Yeah, thanks a lot.